know, you can see the ice on the trees here in El Reno. Not so many right here, but it's on April 10th. Regular morning drive. We've seen a couple trees be broken trees behind our house, but none significant yet, which is a good thing. Anyway, welcome to Oklahoma weather. Thunder last night. There was a thunderclap so loud last night, I thought my house broke in half. It was significant. Anyway, y'all have a good day.